everyone, welcome to today's video. Please take page number 85 on, in, under. So dear students, today we are going to learn the use of on, in and under. So when do we use on? When things are upon something, we use on. As example, the chalk is kept on the duster. Where is it? It is on the duster. So when something is kept upon something, then we use on there. So where do we use in? We use word in when things are inside. When things are inside. So let's see our example. So here, this is a pen and it is in the bag. Where is it? It is in the bag, inside the bag. Therefore, we use in. Now, we will see where to use under. Okay. So, dear students, when things are kept something, when things are kept under or down of something, like suppose there is a table and the ball is kept under the table. So, we use there under. When things are down of something, we use under. So, let's see the book. Page 85. So, what do you see here? This is a mat. And what is this? A right. So, what do you see? The right is sitting on the mat. On. Not inside the mat, but it is sitting on the mat. Okay? So, here it is used on. Let's read the sentence. The right is on the mat. Please repeat. The right is on the mat. Next example we will see. What do you see here? This is a chair and this is a doll. So, what do you see? Where doll is kept? Doll is on the chair. Doll is kept on the chair. So, let's see. Read this sentence. The doll is on the chair. Repeat. The doll is on the chair. Now, already we have seen where should we use in. So, let's see the example here. What do you see? Sorry. What do you see here? Net and fish. So, here this fish is inside the net. Therefore, it is used here in. Okay? Where fish is kept? Fish is kept inside the net. So, the fish is in the net. Let's read the sentence. The fish is in the net. Please repeat. The fish is in the net. Next, we will see the example. What do you see? A pond. Then, what do you see? A duck. So, duck is inside the pond. Okay? Duck is inside the pond. Therefore, it is used in. Let's read. The duck is in the pond. Please repeat. The duck is in the pond. Now, already we have seen where we use under. So, let's see the example. Here, what do you see? A table. Then, again, what do you see? A ball. So, ball is kept on the table or under the table. It is kept under the table. Therefore, it is used here under. So, let's read the sentence. The ball is under the table. Repeat. The ball is under the table. Next What do you see? A bridge. What do you see? A bridge. And under the bridge, what do you see? A boat. Okay. So here it is written, the boat is under the bridge. Repeat. The boat is under the bridge. So dear students, here we saw about on, in, and under. So next we will see exercise. So dear students, please take page number 86. So here it is given, color the cat on the table brown and the cat under the table yellow. So what you have to do is, the cat on the table is with the brown color and which is under the table yellow color. So you have to color both the cat. Which one is up, that is brown, and down is with yellow color. The next here it is given, draw a fish in the pond. So here pond is given. So what you have to do, you have to draw fish in the pond. So try to do this exercise in your book. Thank you.